Holy Bible, First Book of Samuel, Chapter 22, Verse 6. And news was given to Saul that David had been seen, and the men who were with him. Now Saul was in Gibeah, seated under the tree in the high place, with his spear in his hand, and all his servants were in their places before him.